here is an older version of a dry erase board, and it's supposed to stick right here, but eventually it always falls off. This is another product, and again, it just doesn't stick very well. As you can see, this board is actually pretty thick, so it's really good quality. It peels off really easily. And then you can stick it right back up, and it looks just as good. Honestly, who wants to take up all of that time? But instead, you could just use a magnet and stick it on.